Chuck had the strength to drive some ice pick through his skull and then drag his lifeless body to some shallow grave.
Sounds like you thought this through.